February 27th, 2020, to I observe the object in the early morning sky, included is an AI enhancement of the object.